Bukit Jalil Pavillion mga kaditas. Ayan o. Bukit Jalil entrance. Ang laki ng pavilion na to. Actually, ito ay mga 15 kilometers away from Kuala Lumpur City, mga katitas. Maganda siya. Ayan. May pahabib pa doon. Yan yung mga bilihan ng mga gold. Gonna buy gold. Eh, sa habib, mga katitas. Ayan siya. Ang ganda siya. May mga pa-promo sila dito. Oh. O, diba? Bongga-bongga. Ganda. Pwede mag-video yata dito. Ayun. Meron doon yung bilihan ng gold. Ayun. Poco. Marami pa siyang mga shops. They're not yet open. No? So, kaya kami nagpunta dito mga titas after church. Kasi nga, nag-Jollibee kami. So, meron din siyang Jollibee dito. Dalawa na po yung brands ng Jollibee. One is in Sunway Pyramid. And the other one is here in Pavillion Shopping Mall. And Bukit Jalil. Ayun, may pa-coffee shop. Gaganda kaya. Maganda yung mga flowers, oh. Ang linis ang shopping mall na to. Ayun, nagbubuk na sila ng gano. Ang linis ang shopping mall niya, mga katitas. Sa blag-blag lang tayo. Ay, may bake shop doon. You see, daming bread sa baba. Ayun, oh. May mga pa-bread siya doon. Ayun. Mga bread shop. Ayan, ayoko nang bumaba kasi nagbubuk na aking mga sister na ayan, sige lang may mga pa-flowers, may dome gonna open the dome, may Pandora Lancome, Chanel Coach so lahat ng mga branded items like in Pavillion in Bukit Bintang, so meron din siya dito mga katitas saan na siya, ayan so, pagsin, iba ganda oh. So, vlog ko mo when did you open here in a pavilion?
December
last year. Ah, I see. So they opened December last year.
Yes, December.
The Jollibee one when they opened the Jollibee here a few months ago.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, because we just one in Sunway, and then we come in here. We live in the city, but we come here to visit the Jollibee. Yeah, Filipino ma.
Philippines.
Yes, but we live here. 17 years.
I'm from Malaysia now.
Ayalah, boleh cakap Malaysia lah. Boleh cakap bahasa Melayu. Bukan orang Filipina already. Yeah. It's orang Malay lah, Melayu.
More than 2 years.
Yeah, 17. I'm already yes. 17 years, you know. So yeah, mga katitas, I'm talking to the guy in here who's been
in the central city.
Huh?
You're in the heart of the city?
Yes, in the city. Right near, somewhere in Bukit Bintang. Yeah, we just finished our charts in Latte, and then we decided to come. My family there, my sisters and my nieces, my nephews there, one family. So we're waiting for the car.
It's not that far though. It's quite easy. It's quite
yeah, just like 10 kilometers, I think
yeah.
So. 10 to 15 kilometers, 30 minutes in a car. Yeah. So it's quite nice, you know. I've been coming here. The time that I used to come here because I got a friend living in the trees. And it's like 2016. I've been back and forth in here, back and forth in here. 2016. But then I said this is under construction before.
Yes, it was.
And then I think 2017 or 18. The last time I came in Bukit Jalil 18 was a Manny Pacquiao event.
Oh,
you remember Manny Pacquiao 2018? Yeah, boxer. So we came in here, the Bruno Mars before. Have a concert at Bruno Mars, we came here and then 1 month, 2 months later, then it was Manny Pacquiao's big event. So
you
we come
here. Know
how oh yeah. yeah, okay. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you mga katitas. Chichat kami, tanong niya kasi sabi niya, pagka mga 1 year or 2 years now, you are not Filipino, you are Malaysian. So ayan mga katitas, thank you so much for watching and have a great day mga katitas, umuulan. But we're waiting po kami ng aming grab. So, ayan. Mga katitas, super lakas ng ulan. So, na-drag ko itong aking mga titas. Ayan na. So, ayan na. Hindi ko yung punan. So, ayan. Thank you so much for watching, mga katitas. Bye. Have a good weekend. Ayan. Thank you so much. And have a good weekend. And God bless, mga katitas.